हेलो चिल्ड्रन, दीज डेज वी आर डूइंग द टॉपिक फॉर्मेशन ऑफ वर्ड्स एंड यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नाउन फ्रॉम द वर्ब्स एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नाउन फ्रॉम एडजेक्टिव्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू मस्ट नो व्हाट आर एडजेक्टिव्स। एडजेक्टिव्स आर द डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स, मीन्स द वर्ड दैट describe a noun or a pronoun is called an adjective. So today we shall discuss how to form a noun from an adjective. See, in A part, see here everybody, as an adjective is able, so the noun is ability, abundant, abundance. Then see, absent, absence, active, activity. The noun is activity. Now see from B, bitter, bitterness, busy, busyness, brave, bravery. It is written on your screen, you can see very easily. Brief, brevity, brilliant, brilliance, broad, breath. Okay. Now see from C, calm, calmness, capable, capability, certain, certainty, cheap, cheapness, clean, cleanliness. From D you can see, dear, dearth, deep, depth, dense, density, eager, eagerness, efficient, efficiency, false, falsehood, familiar, familiarity, fertile, fertility, gay, gaiety, generous, generosity, good, goodness. Now see from H, happy, happiness, hard, hardship, and hardness, both are correct. High, height. Then from I, idle, idleness, ignorant, ignorance, important, importance, jealous, jealousy, keen, keenness. Then the next one you can say, timid, timidity, ugly, ugliness, uniform, uniformity, vacant, vacancy, vain, vanity, weak, weakness, wicked, wickedness, young, youth. Now see some more example. Formation of abstract noun from the concrete noun. Abstract, the things that we cannot see, we think about that. That are called abstract. Just as act, action, brother, brotherhood, child, childhood, enemy, enmity, servant, service. See more, slave, slavery, friend, friendship, king, kingship, member, membership, patriot, patriotism. Now see exercise number 119. Let us try to fill some. Make noun from the following verbs. Verbs are given and we have to make the noun. See, protect, protection, contribute, contribution, die, death, move, movement. In this way you can frame the noun from the verbs. See the next one also. Make noun from the following adjectives that we have done. Fresh, freshness, proud, pride, noble, nobility, honest, honesty, brave, bravery, ignorant, ignorance. So in this way we can frame the noun from the following adjectives. So you try to fill this exercise and I shall send you the PDF also so that you can solve. I think up to here the things are clear to you. Now see. Now here are some more example of the world building means formation of words. The formation of verb from the nouns. Formation of verbs from the noun. Earlier what we have done? We have done the formation of noun from the verb and formation of noun from the adjective. Now see, we have to see the formation of verb from the noun. Let us read this line. Apology, applies, bath, bathe, beauty, beautify, blood, bleed, breath, breathe, cage, encage, circle, encircle, class, classify, cloth, clothe, courage, encourage. Now see some more. Danger, endanger, fool, befool, friend, befriend, half, half, joy, enjoy, memory, memorize, practice, practice, sale, sell. Okay, now see the next page. Formation of verb from the adjective. Formation of verb from the adjective. First we have done the formation of verb from the noun. Now we are doing the formation of verb from the adjective. Able, enable, bitter, embitter, broad, broaden, cheap, cheapen, clear, clarify, dark, darken, equal, equalize, fresh, refresh, full, fill, glad, gladden, large, enlarge, more, mad, madden, new, renew, pure, purify, rich, enrich, safe, save, sharp, sharpen, short, shorten, soft, soften, strong, strengthen, sure, ensure, and sweet, sweeten. So in this way you can frame the verb from the adjective. Now see something more. Formation of adjectives from the noun. Formation of adjectives from the noun. Let us see. Abuse, abusive. Affection, affectionate. Agriculture, agricultural. Air, airy. Ambition, ambitious. Anger, angry. Attract, attractive. Beauty, beautiful. Blood, bloody. Center, central. Circle, circular. Cloud, cloudy. Comfort, comfortable. Cost, costly. Courage, courageous. Now again I am speaking the noun. The noun is danger. And what will be the answer? Dangerous. Day, daily. Defect, defective. Duty, dutiful. Ease, easy. Expense, expensive. So in this way you can learn all these. Heat, hot. Gold, golden. Now see some more. See here. Injury, injurious. Memory, memorable. mud, muddy, nature, natural, navy, naval. Now see, formation of adjectives from the verbs. Formation of adjectives from the verbs. Advise, advisable, desire, desirable, eat, eatable, and edible, both are correct. Then move, movable, tire, tiresome, work, workable. Now see the formation of adverb from the adjectives. Adverbs are framed. Now see, able, ably, certain, certainly, easy, easily, just, justly, possible, possibly, proper, properly, punctual, punctually, real, really, secret, secretly, special, specially. So on the basis of all these examples, you can try this exercise. The word deep is given. It is given adjective. You have to frame noun, verb, and adverb out of all these. I think you can do this work very easily. So try, and then I shall send the PDF, then you try to match it. Okay, so it's bye for today.